The MTBI Summer Program is an 8-week research experience for undergraduates held at the Arizona State University Tempe campus.
My name is Anuj Mubai. I'm a faculty at Arizona State University, and I'm a co-director of MTBI program. Mathematical Theoretical Biology Institute, in a short form we call it MTBI. It is Mathematical Theoretical Biology, and we are an interdisciplinary program which is mixing tools from many disciplines.
Students receive graduate-level classroom instruction on research methods and modeling software. They break up into small groups, pick their own research topics, and complete group research projects.
Well, MTBI started in 1996 at Cornell University, and it was started by Professor Carlos Castillo Chavez, who had this vision of doing something different. And the idea here is not to start with maths, but to start with applications.
I want to find a reason to apply math, right? I studied pure math, and again, why are we doing this? Why are we doing that? MTBI gave me the reason. Why are we doing this? You know, to solve problems.
Students choosing their own research questions has really been developed over time into a very finely tuned process. We have a much better sense of how students are going to develop their research questions, what kind of help they're going to need along the way.
Overall, looking back at the program, I look at it with fondness and a real appreciation, but it also gives me the confidence in that it tells me that once I've completed this program, that yes, you can do this type of work, that you can stay up the long hours. In the end, it's all worth it.
Faculty from institutions across the U.S. come to mentor the students and work alongside them with their topic of choice.
The beauty of this program also lies in the fact that faculty are also learns in the process. Because they do not know about the project, because they have not seen these projects before, they want to contribute to it, and they work day and night to help the students with whatever they need.
Particularly if you've heard mention of the presentation week or the model development week, where the students come in and they present their ideas to the entire faculty and they get feedback from the faculty.
I believe that in order to increase the number of minorities in the mathematical science, and particularly my interest now is females, you actually need to build things like this, so actually mentor students.
Everybody here, like all the faculty, all the grad students, everybody knows this is very hard and this is the way it's meant to be, and we're doing it that way. But then also everybody shows all the time, yes, it's hard, but we want you to succeed. They give us everything available in terms of tons of people, mentors, students all the time, everybody wanting us to be able to do the stuff that we're trying to do.
Students complete technical reports of their findings, create posters displaying their results, and give oral presentations on their topic. This in turn allows students the opportunity to present their research at national conferences such as SACNAS, the Joint Mathematics Meetings, and other national science organizations.
I feel like this program gave me like the foundation for grad school, because I already learned how to do research here, and I can like use these skills there while doing my research in the PhD program.
MTBI is geared towards students majoring in math, biology, or related fields. We encourage college students who have taken at least 1 year of calculus to apply.
So thanks to the vision for Professor Carlos Castillo Chavez, that this has become possible and now spreading like a wildfire. And that is good for the future of the country and the community as a whole.
I see MTBI growing, and I hope that we can see more people coming around. We can have more mentors from the ones that we have right now. And I think we have many years to go.